Muling ipinagpaliban ng Quezon City Regional Trial Court Branch 98 ang pagbasa ng sakdal kay Dr. Chow Chow Yumol. Si Yumol ang suspect sa pamamaril sa Ateneo de Manila University noong Hulyo na ikinasawi ng tatlong individual, kabilang na si dating Lamitan Basilan Mayor Rosita Furigay. Sa pagdinig kanina ng QCRTC, lumabas na hindi pa na isusumite ang medical examination report tungkol kay Yumol para sa kanyang mental condition na kailangan ng korte bago ang kanyang arraignment para sa mga kasong murder, frustrated murder at car theft. Sa hiwalay namang kasong malicious mischief at illegal possession of firearm, una nang naghain ang suspect ng not guilty plea noong Agosto sa hiwalay na korte.
The arraignment and pretrial was reset to November 11 on account of the fact that the National Center for Mental Health did not yet submit its report as to the mental condition of accused Dr. Chow Chow Yumol. His mental condition should be properly evaluated and ascertained before the court will consider putting him to arraignment.